Hey guys, Doc Jacob here again with Athlete's Potential. We're gonna go over another quick self shoulder movement assessment. This one's gonna be for pure internal rotation, okay? This is a movement that's lacking in a ton of athletes and is a huge reason why we see people here in the clinic. Any type of hang position or again, this press position here, it's gonna be crucially important. And what happens when people don't have enough internal rotation, you get this tipping forward motion of the shoulder itself, and that puts you in a really vulnerable position for things like biceps tendonitis, labrum injuries, a bunch of bad things that can happen in the shoulder. So what you're gonna do, real simple test to make sure that you have enough internal rotation, you're gonna lay on the ground, okay? And you're gonna bring your shoulder to a 90 degree angle with your body. And what you wanna do is you just wanna lower your shoulder down while preventing your shoulder, or lower your hand down while preventing your shoulder from popping up. So you wanna see how far you can get that hand down before that shoulder pops up. And what you're looking for is about 60 degrees. Or another way to kind of look at it is you, can you get your hand in line with your body, okay? So here, pulling that shoulder down, pulling that hand down while keeping that shoulder flat on the floor without it popping up. Guys, if you can't get that much range of motion, you're setting yourself up for injury. You're leaving performance on the table. So check out some of our videos on how to improve your shoulder internal rotation. Thanks.